Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we would like to begin the celebration of our seniors. Our first senior is number one, Colin Cercilla. A defensive back, Colin has appeared in 14 games over three seasons with 37 tackles and one interception. He will graduate in May with a degree in cybersecurity. Ladies and gentlemen, Colin Cercilla. Our next senior is number five, Nick Ocampo. A first team all CSFL last season at tight end. Nick has appeared in 18 games over three seasons with 36 receptions and four touchdowns. He will graduate this May with a degree in computer information science. Ladies and gentlemen, Nick Ocampo. Our next senior is number 10, Blake Sanders, a wide receiver. Blake has played in 13 games as a Griffin with 11 catches and 161 yards on kick returns. Blake will graduate in May with a degree in business administration and management. Ladies and gentlemen, Blake Sanders. Our next senior is CJ Small. A quarterback. CJ has appeared in 14 games over three seasons, throwing for 827 yards and seven touchdowns. He will graduate in May with a degree in business administration and management. Ladies and gentlemen, CJ Small. Our next senior is number 13, Tyler Smith. A running back and return specialist. Tyler has accumulated 500 all-purpose yards over his three seasons as a Griffin. He will graduate in May with a degree in business administration and management. Ladies and gentlemen, Tyler Smith. Our next senior is number 17, Calvin Turner. A wide receiver. Calvin has been part of the team for three seasons and has appeared in three games this season. He has earned Dean's List honors multiple times at Chestnut Hill. He will graduate in May with a degree in exercise science. Ladies and gentlemen, Calvin Turner. Our next senior is number 25, Taheem Bailey. A cornerback. Taheem has appeared in 15 games as a Griffin, recording 28 tackles and one interception. He will graduate in May with a degree in criminal justice. Ladies and gentlemen, Taheem Bailey. Our Our next senior is number 54, Larry Fonville. A defensive lineman. Larry has appeared in 20 games for the Griffins, recording 107 tackles and 5.5 sacks. He will graduate in May with a degree in criminal justice. Ladies and gentlemen, Larry Fonville. Our next senior is number 55, Chris Strell. An offensive lineman. Chris has played in 16 games as a Griffin. Off the field, Chris has earned Dean's List and Athletic Academic Honor Roll multiple times while at Chestnut Hill. He will graduate in May with a degree in political science. Ladies and gentlemen, Chris Strell. Our next senior is number 75, Jason Chedister. A punter and defensive lineman, Jason has played in 15 games as a Griffin and has 1,723 yards as a punter, including a 63-yard punt last year to tie the school record. He will graduate in May with a degree in business administration and management. Ladies and gentlemen, Jason Chedister. Our final senior is student coach John Oyster. As a linebacker, John has appeared in 9 games with 29 tackles over the 2021 and 2022 seasons. He will graduate in May with a degree in criminal justice. Ladies and gentlemen, John Oyster. Ladies and gentlemen, let's have one more round of applause for all of this year's seniors.